I think everyone loves to watch survival movies, and obviously we care about what you love. For that reason, we made a list of 15 best survival movies of the decade that you need to watch at least once. Before starting the countdown, please subscribe and press the bell to get notified when you upload new videos.
Down here!
That was our one and only chance.
You can't just leave us here.
No map, no food, no water.
Number 15. The Revenant. The film tells a story about a legendary frontiersman. He is severely injured in a bear attack and is abandoned by his hunting crew. He uses his skills to survive and take revenge on his companion who betrayed him. Number 14. The Way Back. The Way Back is a 2010 American survival film. It is about an army officer who, sentenced to 20 years in a Siberian gulag, makes a successful escape with a few other inmates. But they must travel 4,000 miles on foot before they can reclaim their freedom.
I have to get back.
Number 13. Arctic. Arctic is a 2018 Icelandic survival drama film. The storyline is about a man stranded in Arctic after an airplane crash. Must decide whether to remain in the relative safely of his marksheet camp or to embark on a deadly trek through the unknown in hopes of making it out alive. Number 12. Against the Sun. Against the Sun is based on the true story of the US Navy pilots who had to survive at sea after their bomber plunged into the South Pacific. The movie just goes to show how truly horrible nature can be. And for this setting, it shows the perils of being caught out the sea, with dehydration, starvation, and of course, those terrible sharks.
I say we cancel the swimming program.
Number 11. Everest.
It's dangerous.
The story of New Zealand's robot Bob Edwin Hull, who on May 10, 1996, together with Scott Fisher, teamed up on a joint expedition to ascend Mount Everest. Number 10. The Martian. The story is about an astronaut becomes stranded in Mars. After his team assume him dead and must rely on his ingenuity to find a way to signal to Earth that he is alive.
But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.
Number 9. The Grey. In the survival scenario, not only do we see a plane crash in Alaska, but at its center in the survival film's gripping battle between the survivalist actors and a pack of wolves that starve the characters and pick them up as they would in real life. Number 8. The 33. Trapped underneath rocks, 33 workers struggle to survive after a disaster strike a copper and gold mine. On the other hand, the members of the rescue team work tirelessly to rescue them. The 33 is a 2015 American biographical disaster survival drama film. Number 7. All is Lost. All is Lost is a 2013 survival drama film. After a collision with a shipping container at sea, a resourceful sailor finds himself, despite all efforts to the contrary, staring his mortality in the face. Number 6. The Shallows. Nancy travels to a secluded beach following the death of her mother while surfing. She gets attacked by a great white shark, which leaves her stranded on a rock 200 yards from the shore.
I'm not dying here.
Number 5. Life of Pi. The story follows an Indian boy named Pi Patel, who survives a shipwreck is adrift in the ocean without food and water. His only companions are the animals hauling to the lifeboat with him, lion, zebra, and a hyena. Number 4. The Impossible. The Impossible is a 2012 English language Spanish disaster drama film. It is based on the experience of Maria Bellon and her family in the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami. Number 3. Deserto. Deserto is a 2015 Mexican-French thriller film. It is about a group of people trying to cross the border from Mexico into the United States encounter a man who has taken border patrol duties into his own racist hands. Number 2. The Mountain Between Us. Ben and Alex are stranded in the Utah mountains after a plane crash. Together, they must overcome the challenges of living in snow-covered mountains.
Look, I don't want to die up here because you're too scared to take a risk.
Someone's looking for us.
Number 1. 127 Hours. The film is an adaptation of the memoir Between a Rock and a Hard Place by real-life canyoneer and sport enthusiast Aaron Ralston. It tells how he survived and escaped after a boulder trapped him inside an isolated canyon in Utah.